we started to play at the Lula, even though the weather was really, really bad. We had lots of people wanting to see the band, and that was pretty good for us.
One of the greatest salsa band from Cuba, sexy, sexy ladies. Put your hands together for Detalle.
Cuba is a small island, and when you want to open your opportunities, then there's a big difference because this is a big country, and this is kind of a door open for you to get what you really want.
I think it was in 2000. It was a festival for the weekend in Montreal. Then we came back to Cuba. And the second time, we take the chance to play for 15 days here. We just fell in love with the country.
We are a woman and a man.
The leader of the band, Yvette Porras, she plays the piano. And then you get both keyboards, Cynthia and I. Sun Elvis plays the congas. Gilberto plays the drum. Ariane Emilet plays the bass. And both singers, Mayelin and Danai.
What I miss, for sure, my family, the weather, and the music.
It's really painful. Our families there, they are missing us a lot, and we are missing our families. Sometimes I just close my eyes and I imagine my mother putting her hand in my head, you know, saying something, you know, things mothers say.
Really hard. For example, the regular Cuban payment for the regular work is maybe $5-6 a month. Even in Cuba, that is nothing.
Mira azúcar.
Azúcar. No. ¿Cuál?
When you wanna buy oil for cooking, it's expensive. If you wanna buy rice, it's expensive too. All the time the United States was the bad face of the coin, you know. In that time you can have a dollar, American dollar, because if the police touch you with that, you go to the jail for many years. So when the Soviet Union changed, they changed the law that the dollar is not bad. You have to have a dollar for survive.
Cuban people are really adaptable. As Cuban, when you have to live under some circumstances that you don't like, you just learn how to survive. If I'm doing something bad, maybe I go to jail, you know? Yeah, there are so many worries, but at the same time, people is just happy.
It's not hard for us to live like family, because in Cuba, you live with your mother or your aunt or your sister or your brother.
Yeah,
or,
it's like
you know, it's not like you live only your relationship or your partner or your husband.
La casa tiene 5 cuartos, es decir, 2 personas por cuarto. En este caso, las personas que somos más afines, que tenemos más afinidad, nos ponemos siempre por pareja. Y llamo.
Y ves, no pudiste comunicar con el de hombres de la Western Union.
For go out, you have to pass for the Cuban immigration, and that is not easy. The only people who can go out to Cuba, well, for work, musicians, some doctors, some engineers, or some person who are invited for their families out of Cuba.
I said to my daughter, well, I want to be your manager. I said,
I went to be your manager and I went to travel with you. So I have a friend here in Canada and I start to make up everything, you know, and I bought the band here.
We came, yes, for a short time. So after that, we find more job and a little bit more, and that was, we have to postpone our return to Cuba. I decided to sit down with everybody and talk about that. So everybody say yes, if we find more opportunity to stay or be here, it's okay.
And we are lucky about it because of her, you know, she's the one that says, okay, let's start, you know?
But you make the decisions, it's not a democracy.
Here in the room?
No.
No. But how can I say that? She's the head of the band, you know? And what can we do if she's not in the right place? Everybody will be lost, you know?
Yeah, but I understand what she said. Maybe if I have to decide and I know with everybody.
That's
I have to take the decision, and after that we have to do it because I say yes or I say no, you know?
Fuimos las primeras clases con la intención de aprender el inglés, el idioma. No solamente de cómo aprender un verbo o cómo aprender una palabra, ni el significado, sino aprender todo, desde cómo es la vida en Canadá. Te explica de regiones de Canadá.
Both.
What is difficult in Cuba, we don't have access to the internet. They don't like that the people know what happened in the war.
About the news, I don't know why they don't show to Cuban people what is happening. Que si eres cubano y estás en Cuba, y quieres expresar lo que realmente tú quieres, puedes hacerlo. Cada cual sabe lo que debe y lo que no debe hacer. For official work or for vacation, they know everything about you, you know, it's normal. That you agree with the revolution in Cuba, that you are with the system.
And it's my country. I miss that walking on the street and feel people making a party just in the corner.
Porque hemos luchado a través de muchos problemas, pero estamos ahí todavía y somos felices. Es decir, que si somos personas que hemos sabido sobrevivir y sobrepasar tantos problemas, sé que en las buenas vamos a ser mucho mejor.
Fun when they are dancing and when they listen to the music, that it's just getting bigger, you know? Yeah. We feel so proud of it.